All right, but first, we have the first trivia question of the night. Okay, so a doubly landlocked country is a country which is surrounded only by landlocked countries. So you need to go through two countries in order to find water. Okay, there are only two of them in the world. Can you name at least one? Yeah.
Mauritius. Island.
Wait, we can't see the sun strike. Wait. Can we?
Bulgaria.
No.
Yeah.
No, yeah. But close.
Hungary.
No.
Central African Republic.
Maybe we made these questions too hard.
Yeah,
you've only got like 170 left to go. Okay, one is in
the South African region.
No, that's not true.
Yeah, that's not true either.
I can't see the lights.
Okay, one of them is in Asia.
Afghanistan. Uzbekistan.
Yes. Who said Uzbekistan? Now we can't actually see you because there's a spotlight on us, but we're sure that they'll
find
you somehow.
We're sure you know who you are.
Yes.
Go find Tarini later.
Yes. Okay. So, that is the trivia question.
Should we go to the next show now?
Yeah, let's go to the next act. What? Oh, the other country was Liechtenstein.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so this next song was written by Josh Mohanty, and he's a pretty cool guy. And he says that while you listen to it, you should think about tired people floating on the Dead Sea. Okay. So please welcome the Band of Brown with Overlord.
See us all, I assure you we're all brown. This song is called Overlord and it was written by Josh, who's standing over there. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.